good. Walk there first. Nice ball through there to Graham. McAvoy's making ground on the right. Lovely chance here for Pettigrew, and a great chance for Motherwell, and a beautiful goal. A beautiful goal for Motherwell. All against the run of play. Pettigrew, the scorer, scored four last week. That's his first. A breakaway move. Celtic caught a little downfield. Wark started it away at the back, turned it through the centre. Graham laid it off nicely. Pettigrew was onto it in a flash. Dropped the ball neatly into the net behind Hunter. So away come Motherwell. This is Pettigrew. Graham in the centre. Chance for Motherwell. And it's there! 2-0. 19 minutes gone. Bobby Graham scores goal number two. A simple move down the right. Straight downfield after that penalty claim had been turned down. Pettigrew turned it out in front, and there was Graham to hit a fine shot past Hunter. So Motherwell, in sensational fashion, lead Celtic here at Parkhead by 2-0. Miller going up with Murray. Hood to Wilson. Back to Murray. They're trying hard to get possession. Murray turns it back, but Sam Goodwin steps in. But Neil, a good header. Lavin under pressure. Been challenged by Taylor. Won by McElwaith. Chance here for Motherwell. This is Pettigrew. Outnumbered though. Still has it. Chance of a lifetime for Pettigrew. And it is there! Incredible goal. Fantastic match. 31 minutes gone in the second half, and Motherwell lead by 3-2. Willie Pettigrew scoring his own second, and Motherwell's third. A breakaway chance. It looked as if Ian Taylor had lost the opportunity, but he slipped it square to Pettigrew, who turned on a sixpence, marshalled his thoughts and tucked the ball past Hunter. So Motherwell lead by 3-2 in one of the best games we've seen this season. An absolutely fantastic match.
Tries to get it across, it stumbles across, it's not fair, and it's over the top, and that's a penalty, and it's Peter Miller to take it.
Greg floating it in. Davidson, good ball. Marinello's a lot of room to move here. Pettigrew on the right, Graham on the left. Referee giving him the advantage. Davidson, a lovely ball to Pettigrew, and it applies to this, an own goal! Good play by Greg. Hopefully moving from the on. This is Marinello now. Lovely ball. McLaren and a lovely goal. Beautiful goal. Gardner out in front, chance for Graham, is there! Motherwell have scored 44 minutes, and that from half-time, Bobby Graham chalks up his 14th goal of the season, and Motherwell go into a sensational 1-0 lead.
Watson did well to regard it as Davidson. Davidson played through to beautifully, Pettigrew again,
Bobby Graham is described by one fan as the smartest player he ever saw. He formed a successful pairing with Willie Pettigrew in the 70s.
Miller, wasted ball. rod. Marinello calling for it. That's a good ball. Rocks there. Yes. 26 minutes gone. Motherwell 1, Rangers nothing. There's the scorer. Killer on. The two Edinburgh men linking in that. Rod having space in midfield, sending that ball diagonally to the right, and then Peter Marinello sweeping it across, and for a man who's smaller than the centre half, he jumped well to put it away. Cooper, now Russell, McLean away in the right. That's a beautiful ball. Inside is Smith, McLean. Couldn't get the crossover, and that was McVie into Smith. Jackson watching, but only to Marinello. Marinello with three up there. There's a beautiful ball to Davidson. He could put this away, and he does. Yes. 28 minutes gone. The second one by Vic Davidson. And two efforts at it. He went forward on the left, moved in. The goalkeeper did well to stop it, and very coolly he followed up. And we've got almost a wholesale invasion. The players are going off. This is what troubled Rangers in the first half, and it does again, yes! Vic Davidson, clean and sweet, 5-3, 22 minutes of the second half gone. Well, as I said, Peter Marinello from the corner kick has really been troubling Rangers, and he did so again, and that's a sweet header by Vic Davidson.
McDonald. Watson going in with Cooper. McDonald up. Millar. Now Pettigrew. Back to Millar with a great chance. And a beautiful goal. Beautiful goal by Peter Millar. His first goal of the season.
Watson looking for Graham. That's a fine header. Motherwell have pulled one back. That's an important one. 6.5 minutes into the second half. Motherwell 1, Celtic 2. Taylor. A low one, and it's a goal! Pettigrew. Donald with him. McCluskey's there. Pettigrew with the shot. Oh, it's sensational goal! Gardner with it. It was going. Al McLean. Possession too often. Now break here. Graham, can he lay it off? Is McLaren going in? It's a great goal. Oh, a great goal for Motherwell. McLaren the scorer. Easily mopped up there by Stevens. No real challenge by Rangers. And here's Willie Pettigrew going in well. It's a great chance for Motherwell. Can he turn it round? He will. He's done it. 2-0.
By Parley, Johnson to Parley, McKean on the left, and Seward. Taylor, McDonald challenging, Taylor into the centre, good header by Alec Millar, Derek Johnson, who's it to Watson, good shot by Watson, they want a goal! Forward, edge of the box, Graham to Pettigrew, goal!